Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Sarah. I'm from Uganda. Guys, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click the notification bell. Guys, today I'm going to show you how I maintain my hair, how I do my haircut here in my room. I always do my haircut. No one help me. I always do my hair myself. So I'm going to show you how I do my haircut myself. So what you need is this, and I use this and I have and I use scissors to trim my hair on side. Then after when I do my haircut, then after I will put hair relaxer. I put this relaxer. I use olive. It's very nice. This is what I use. After I do my haircut, then I will put my relaxer. Then you see, because here it's difficult to get a barber shop for women, mostly here in Arab country. It's not easy to find someone shaving her hair. So at first when I come, I used to ask myself, how am I going to do? How am I going to maintain my hair? But after I tried myself, now I have been maintaining my hair for 7 years. So guys, let's start shaving our hair. I will cover myself because when you are shaving, the hair will make your clothes dirty. So I have to cover myself like this. Then I will start using scissors. It's not easy, but because you have to manage it. Mugamba mutya mugamba mutya kansubire muri bulungi. Ndoza mulaba engeri gye twesalamu enviiri. Eno seri saluni z'abakazi kusala enviiri. Nzenze salira. Myaka 7 nga ndi ku kyeyo naye nga nesala enviiri zange. So ka tip kako nigo kwesalira enviiri. Mugenda kulaba kati eyakabi nga njekozeeko. Hey, never joke with Ugandans. Then because I can't use machine, the scissor backside, I do like this. Like this. I put scissor. I put razor blade here and this. Then I do like this. Because I want short hair, so I have to use this. Now our haircut is ready now. Now I will put my relaxer. Now haircut is ready. As I said, we are going to use this. This is the activator, so I'm going to make my relaxer. I prefer using my hands. When I buy this, I use almost 3 times because my hair is short. So, if I buy this, I use 3 times because I cut my hair short. So, I make, I think, 20 minutes is enough for this. My relaxer is ready now. I'll go and wash. You see how it's soft. I'll go and wash now. Ready to wash. I'm going to wash now and I remove this relaxer. Then I will come back and show you how it looked like after. Phew. Our haircut is ready. See how it looks? Wow. How I look. This is how I maintain my hair here in Oman. I do it myself in my room. No salon, no anything. Guys, look how I look. See? Oh. See how I look? I look nice. Wow. This is how my haircut look like after finishing. How does it look like? I put this. This one, I came with it from Uganda. I bought it from Uganda. I came with it 2 years ago. I bought like the 3 containers. So I know that this, if I buy 3, they will help me for 2 years. So this is how my haircut look like. Final stage. I love short hair because it doesn't give me hard time to comb. Because and even here it's too hot, so when I cut my hair I feel relaxed. I don't feel hot in my head. I feel light. So this is how my haircut look like. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Subscribe, like, and share. Don't forget to click the notification bell. Share with your friends. I'll be posting different video, not only for cooking. I will be posting many different videos. So this is a video of today, how I look today, how I make my hair myself. I don't go salon. So guys.